Yes, there you go. But tilt the chin, right. And you, make the hair flow, like make it flow. Yeah, that's, okay, that's good. Wait, hold on, this is not good. No, no, no. Yeah, this hair, okay, better.
Is that gonna be the shot?
No, but this is feng shui. Now the energy is better. It, see, it flows into this room. It goes
yeah,
right through here.
Feng shui photo shoot.
See?
Yes.
She knows about feng shui.
Feng shui.
Just follow her lead. Yeah. Trust me, this will be good.
What is supposed to be on this green screen anyway?
I mean, this is anything. Like, use your imagination. Like, imagination. I could put a forest. I can put, like...
outer space.
There you go, outer space.
How is this even gonna work? There's a hole here. You duct tape this whole thing on here.
Whoa. No. I had this other model. She messed up my screen. It took me 2 hours to get the feng shui back.
I'm firing my agent.
You just don't know how this works. This is like green magic.
This is green duct tape.
That just adds to it. That's like a little character. It's like imperfections on somebody. If somebody's too perfect, then they're not perfect. This makes it like, oh, look at that. Tell her, you understand.
Yeah, it's all about the feng shui.
See?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Okay, this is... No. Okay, here we go.
Are you kidding me? Is that an iPhone?
This is a top quality camera. Magic.
That's it. How about this for feng shui? What about we move these pillars around when we open up the room?
No, this is this is feng shui. Feng shui, look, the good energy. No, you're...
I'm not getting paid enough for this. How's that?
I still got you. It's the good shot. Yeah, there you go. Selfie away. Yes. There you go. Yes, take a picture of the picture. Perfect. Magic in outer space. Whew.